So here we are. We just had us a nice good lunch. We had turkey and gravy and rice and salad, cranberries and orange and tea and donut. Had a little conversation with some of the people across the table. And the conversation started off with my icebreaker, which is whip out the bottle of mineral salts and start putting it on the food. It's always a good icebreaker, starts the conversation rolling. And so we was doing our thing and loving. Hold on, we gotta stop. That's a stop signal in case you didn't know for bicycles. If you read your law, your legal manual on bicycles, it says bicycles have to do exactly what the vehicles do. So if you have no brakes on your cars, you got to hang your arm out the window and keep it in position. Because you ain't got no brake lights during the daytime, you got to hold that hand out and down while you're at the stoplight and at that stop sign the whole time. This ain't one of them legals that's a one touch all. You gotta hold the arm in position for the whole light or the whole stop sign or the whole stop. Even if you just stop in the middle of the street, you still gotta put your arm signal out. That's what that officer told me. He says, anytime you wanna stop, he says, you got that signal. So that's what I do. Every time I stop, I signal. Whether I'm on the sidewalk, in the parking lot, no matter where I'm at. I just create me a brand new habit. You know, forming new habits are like playing guitar. You know, you want to learn a new lick, write a new song and all that. You just keep practicing until it's second nature. You know? So, you know, once I get the habit down, I just keep doing it over and over. Now it's habit. Shit, I don't even think upon it anymore. It's just second nature. So everywhere I go, you know, I do my thing, man. I am an original everywhere I am. Saw Zach Wild and Malmsteen on the guitar today at some of that axe battle. And it looked like Malmsteen was in command of the situation. And Zach was still trying to figure out what to do. I'm just telling you thoughts that are going through my brain. I ain't identifying with these thoughts, and I'm not saying that's what it is. These are thoughts that are passing through my brain. Now, if I really wanted to get down with my clown, I could do a manual and security check on those thoughts right now. And I could say, hey, whoa, thoughts. What kind of feeling are you carrying there? You know, are those thoughts full of ego? Is that feeling an ego feeling? Right. And if it is an ego feeling, well, then we're gonna set up a security check, just like immigration. Set up a wall, set up borders. You don't just let thoughts just go passing on through the brain. That's what the yogi says. He says just watch the thoughts. But what you really want to do is watch the thoughts so you can do a security check on every thought. Say, whoa, thought, what do you think you're doing? Just going into my nation. My nation is my body, and this brain is the king of the body. What are you doing? Hold up there. Spread eagle right now. We're going to do a full check on you. Every thought is like that, man. But it takes practice. It takes practice. Here we are, stop sign again. No. So we're going to do a left-hand turn now. But not everybody is used to being able to watch their thoughts. Most everybody are being run by their thoughts because they got to they're under the jurisdiction of some other man, which is the public district attorney in the county that they live. And the public district attorney, he oversees all the employers that hire job slaves or citizens. So my point is that most people don't have time to even study what the yogis have to say, yet alone to digest, to live just that information, and then create their own story on top of that. Most people, all they know how to do is think exactly what they're told to think all day. And that's that 2 + 2 = 4, so that's $4, please, thank you. And there's a 2x4 is 12 foot long over there, and you load it on the truck. That's all most citizens have to think upon throughout their day because they're stuck in jobs. That's the life of a citizen. But what I'm saying is you don't have to continue to be a citizen. You can fill out your own, you can create your own alien-free paperwork and get yourself out of citizenship, out from under the jurisdiction of man. But if you don't know how to do that, well, then you obviously need some training from someone. And so that's what, you know, YouTube is for. You can go to YouTube video, you can go to Solutions in Commerce, or you can just Google search all kinds of different things on, you know, on words, do word searches until you find what you need, start your journey and all that. But, my point is that if you're a citizen, man, you ain't got time to check up on your thoughts unless you got 15 minutes of free meditation time, which might take you 20 years to finally get to the point where you're like, oh, those are just thoughts just floating by. Oh, so why not fast track the event and get yourself out from citizenship, out from under the jurisdiction of the job life of man, and be able to have time to actually sit out in the backyard and meditate for long periods of time and study private law, universal law, natural law, and get yourself up to the next levels of the cum and your weenie, and spray your goodness all over the place. But that's just the way life is. All right, let's cut this. I'm gonna stop.